Ribbit Kiwi Can kids! Man, I'm so happy to see you guys again today. Okay, same deal as last week. Make sure that the floor is nice and clear. It's time to do our Kiwi Can march. Are you ready? High knees and high arms. Repeating after me, okay? Kiwi Can is number one. It's time to learn and have some fun. We make good choices every day and own up if we make mistakes. Kiwi! Kiwi! Kiwi, kiwi, kiwi! Well done, guys! So nice to have you back again today! Alright, we're going to get straight into our energizer. Today for our energizer, we're going to be doing some Zumba again. And it is called, the song that we're doing is called Shake It Off. Are you ready? Okay, let's get into it. Okay guys, welcome back. I hope you had some fun with that energizer. Man, it got my heart beating fast. Okay, so if you remember, our little T, and this is week three of our little T, is problem solving. That's right. Okay, so today for problem solving, for our activity, what you're going to need is a piece of paper, any sort of paper that you have will do, and something to colour with. Okay, so what I need you to do is I need you to push pause and I need you to go find a piece of paper and something to colour with. Okay, ready, push, pause. Welcome back, guys. So nice for you to get that piece of paper and those colouring in pencils so that we can do this activity together. Okay, so problem solving. Problem solving to me, what is problem solving? Well, problem solving is, for me, when I'm having trouble learning something new or adapting to something, it's finding different ways to succeed. So say for instance, when I was learning how to do the monkey bars, now it took me a really long time to relearn how to do the monkey bars as an adult. I used to be able to do it no problem as a child, but then when I wanted to do it as an adult, for some reason my body just wouldn't work the way that I wanted it to. It was awfully frustrating. And so what I needed to do is I needed to work out a different way. So firstly, I needed to work out how I was gonna get up, because the way that I got up before didn't work anymore. I couldn't climb up the pole like I used to climb up the pole. So what I needed to do was I needed to problem solve that and work out a different way. So that's what problem solving is. It's when you have trouble with something, it's finding a different way to be able to reach the end goal or the thing that you're wanting to achieve. So what happens is, like I said, sometimes things can get frustrating, and part of problem solving is working out some ways that we can sort of take a break to be able to come back and try again. So today, with our piece of paper and our pens, we're going to be making a poster to be able to remind us of some different ways that we can sort of push pause, take a break, and come back again. So some ideas of things that we could do. Okay.
Your poster might look something like this when it's finished.
Okay, you might be wondering, what are we going to put on this piece of paper? What are ideas? What can I do? I don't know, I just get so frustrated and it's just not working and I just want it to work now. That's okay. That happens to a lot of people a lot of the time. But here's some ideas. And anything that you like, you can draw a picture of on your piece of paper, or you can write it down, whatever you want, and then colour it in and make it look beautiful so we can stick it up. Okay, I've got lots of ideas. Are you ready? Okay, so I've got a piece of paper that I've written some things down on already. Did you know that when you're feeling really frustrated and things aren't just working, if you take a break, you can stretch, you can draw or paint, you can listen to some music or have a dance. That's a really good way of just calming your body down. You could play an instrument, you could take a nap, spend some time writing a letter to somebody, do some yoga, take a walk, go play basketball, jump on the trampoline, do some breathing. So many ideas of different things that you can do. So I want you to think about some things that you might like to do if you're struggling to solve a problem or you're working really hard to achieve a goal. Some things that you can do that when you start to get really frustrated, you can push pause, and you can go do that thing and come back and try again afterwards, okay? All right, I'm gonna start doing my poster now, and I want you to start doing your poster too, okay? You ready? Let's go.
Here's my poster now that it's finished. Yours might look the same or it might look a little bit different. That's okay. Everybody can do it their own way. I've really had fun with you today. It's time for our Kiwi Can goodbye.
Are you ready? K-I-W-I, Kiwi Can, goodbye. Catch you later.